Jeez.
Thank you.
started developing, and then an injury to Kelly Bryant. Joey, why is he even playing this game?
Well, the main storyline last week when he went down against Wake Forest, and everyone was waiting to see what happened.
144, 145, 146, 147, 148, 149, 150, 151, 152, 153, 154, 155, 156, 157, 158, 159, 160, 161, 162, 163, 164, 165, 166, 167, 168, 169,
first time with this program, Mike Leach has a championship caliber team, and surprise, surprise, it's because of his defense. Defensive coordinator Alex Grinch has completely turned this program around and has his players buying into that speed team mentality. They're not the best players, but they're fast, and they're lean. And Hercules Mata offers a perfect example of that. He's the most disruptive interior lineman in the Pac-12, with 10 tackles for loss and 4 sacks. What about their offense? Luke Falk ain't bad either. 19 passing touchdowns and just 2 interceptions. But a cloud is hanging over this matchup, guys, as wildfires in the Northern California area are affecting air quality. It is a big concern, and both schools are working with air quality experts to determine when and if it will be safe to play. But Cal's insistent they will not reschedule till later in the weekend. Instead, they will delay this game further and further if conditions are not safe. So it could be a late night here in Berkeley, Adam.
Michael, I thank you very much. Latest we're hearing is the game will start on time as expected. So about 1:40 away from kick. Here's a lunch right now.
Me too. 84.
USA Soccer, of course, will not be in the next World Cup.
Toronto Bruce Arena resigning as the men's national team head coach and 81 wins overall. The U.S. barely qualified against the men's side for the first time since 1986. Arena said, "We need to get the job done, and I accept responsibility." So that going forward for the U.S. soccer. Moving forward, Tanner Muse and fumble recovery. They're leading the Rams, the number two team in the country. Hold on. They lost at Brown, General out of second half call. About
39, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38.
No. What? What? No, what? Almost there, what? What? Go.
One of America's safest crops. Well put friend, Kevin Portown. Coming now, you get $2,000 cash back for 0% APR for 72 months on the 2017 Outback.
Mr. Wiseman?
You wish to know how to protect your Sterling credit score.
My credit's off to a good start, but I worry my information was hacked, which kind of freaks me out.
Well, unfreak yourself out and download the free CreditWise app from Capital One. CreditWise gives you a credit score and alerts you to changes.
Even if I'm not a Capital One bank.
Yeah, it's free for everyone.
Thank you.
Gravity is a fickle mistress. What's in your mind?
Ah.
And your family can too. The 2017 Mitsubishi Outlander with standard third row seating, one of America's safest crossovers. Well equipped for under $24,000. Come in now and get $2,000 cash back or 0% APR for 72 months on the 2017 Outlander.
Ah,